Since qualifying as an ophthalmologist from Barara University of Science and Technology, Dr. Gladys Atoh has been on a mission to fight avoidable blindness. She heads the eye care department at Moroto Regional Referral Hospital, a facility that is far away for thousands of patients in northeastern Uganda. Passionate about leaving no one behind, she treats people in the remotest areas of Karamoja free of charge.
We schedule every district of Karamoja for a monthly outreach. So when you go out to the community, because the community members really have poor health-seeking behavior, so that forces us to go out and seek for them. So when you go out to the community, we go check those who need eye treatment, we treat them. Those who need surgery, we carry them and bring them to the hospital and give them the required service and then take them back to their homes.
Her stop today is at Teresa Leper's home in Akapiripirit. The mother of three has been living with pain and able to go to the garden early enough because of her eye condition. She was diagnosed with cataracts in 2020 but failed to access healthcare services, let alone specialized treatment. Dr. Atoh assures her she will see again. This exam is the start of a procedure that is way out of her means.
Because the other people are from Tororo. And when they are from Tororo, she cannot manage to go to the other side of Tokora because it was a distance, it was far. She couldn't reach there, and she was the only one at home.
Aleper needs an operation. It's a complicated surgery, which will be performed at the nearest health unit, which is 35 kilometers away.
I came to work in Karamoja because when I was doing my medicine, I noticed that Karamoja subregion did not have an ophthalmologist, and so I knew they needed the eye care services that other regions were already having. So that's what motivated me to come here and actually be the first person, you know, to start off the eye care service delivery.
According to Uganda's Ministry of Health, 57% of blindness in the country is caused by cataracts, which can be treated. And the commonest cause of visual impairment is uncorrected refractive errors.
I'm generally passionate about eye care. I love eye care. I love that it requires a lot of detail and, you know, the effect, the results that you achieve after surgery, letting someone see is what really motivates me most.
Since 2021, the increase in avoidable blindness has been worrying experts, meaning more work for Dr. Gladys Atoh, who is inspired by letting someone see. Razia Athman, in Nakapiripirit, northeastern Uganda.